Imagine for a moment that you receive a letter from somebody that you thought you would never hear from again. Welcome to the Friday feature on this rainy morning. I got to witness this a few weeks ago at a funeral. There was a letter left behind. The dad left a letter for his son. And in it, there were five simple words. I am proud of you. Can you imagine receiving that from somebody that you thought was long gone? But you know what you can do today is send that to somebody that you care about today. I am proud of you. Five simple words, they mean a lot. Keep pushing forward. Have a good week. We'll see you next Friday.